Now, if you're feeling a little bit bored or glum in lockdown, then of course you need some fun. And what could be more fun than singing Christmas songs? And if you want to sing Christmas songs, what's the most funnest Christmas song that you could sing? Well, I think it's a song about a certain little reindeer. I'm sure you know his name. He has a nose that's red and shiny, and his name is Rudolph. So here goes, and of course you can sing along if you would like to. Oh yes. Oh, you know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? I do. It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Had a very shiny nose, oh yes. And if you ever saw him, you would even say it glows. But all of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Da da dee da dum ba bum, da da dee da dum, bum 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 ba da bum, bum bum ba dee dee da da da. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, yes, had a very shiny nose, he did. And if you ever saw him, did you? You would even say it glows, yes. Da-da-dum, the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names, they did. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. How sad! And one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him. Sing along as they shouted out with glee. Yippee! Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Yes, you go down in history. Oh, yes! Merry Christmas, everybody! That was fun.